silly, it's self-indulgent. You listen to the chap of Rankin now, with an accent almost as cut glass as mine. You could see the pound signs lined up behind him. You knew he was on a
private...
You knew he was on a private income. You knew he'd been to a grand public school. You knew he was almost certainly even more Oxbridge than I am. This is ultra-indulgent, upper-middle-class... Let's call it by its absolute proper name. Pig or sow ignorant. Let's get the gender
David,
right.
Come
no,
on.
It's true, because the capitalism has liberated women. It's got women out of the home. It's given women jobs. It's given women access to the professions. It has liberated and freed them. It's freed them from the biology. How on earth can you be just so stupid? My dear, what a delicate flower you are if you think anything that Jacob Rees-Mogg has said is far right. His position on abortion is nothing to do with his politics, it's to do with his religion. Mm-hmm. I disagree with it profoundly, but I think held as a religious belief, it is shared throughout most of Christian history. So end of story.
Ben in Ruislip asks, if you had to stockpile one item in the event of a no-deal Brexit, what would it be?
It would be Parma ham and buffalo mozzarella, which is my regular breakfast. And if I were deprived of that, I would be even sharper to Hannah than I've been already, which would be a shocking and a disgrace.